I'm up on top of the world. It should have been somebody else. Believe it or not, I'm walking on air. I never thought I could feel so free. Flying away on a wing and a prayer. Who could it be? Believe it or not,
we are tight.
Oh, what a bunch of funsters.
You've
we
got
are.
To have a smile on your face when you do Brekkie TV, I reckon.
We are a team.
Yeah. I reckon she was flirting with you, Dickie, and why not? You are a very handsome man.
She's the whole fringe
yeah,
thing,
when,
Richard.
When a girl does the fringe thing, you know.
That's a giveaway.
Yeah. It's all over.
Stop it. Stop it. People are watching.
Oh, yeah.
Go away.
Sometimes I forget.
Oh, shucks. Okay, thanks, Richard.
Coming up in our next hour, marriage. By numbers. Why a successful relationship could be all in your DNA.
About iPhone, I think the reason they've been getting better at business is because of their app stores. You've got tradesmen walking around now. When they finish a job, they've got the app on the iPhone. They scan, they run
they
the...
They don't finish jobs.
Your other half has already sent out a message to the women of Australia to keep their hands well away from you.
I would like to counteract that message. Keep your hands right on me, especially in what I call the Thunderdome.
I'm not sure we can get away with that.
I think we kind of did.
Thunderdome?
Not really.
The rest of us all got snow domes. Right, boys?
Bikini. Does it get any better than 41-year-old Jen in a pink bikini in Hawaii showing her fabulous bronze skin, looking good? I am telling you, take that, Brad Pitt. I don't see Angelina Jolie in no pink bikini.
I'd rather have a chicken wing.
Oh! Carl!
Oh, chicken wings.
Oh.
It's more in it.
Oh, Carl! Julie, sorry. Smack him! That's smack
terrible,
him, Julie!
Yeah.
Scrub up well, those
it's
boys.
It's a good thing they got over there early so they can go in and see the lions and the tigers.
That's it.
And no tigers over there,
good
are there?
Preparation.
Whatever is over
now
there
we
in
get
the wilderness.
The gist. Now we're with
giraffes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Elephants.
What else is over there? Yeah, elephants.
Hippopotamus.
Yes.
Hippopotami.
You're on a roll now.
Rhinoceri as well.
Dick-dicks.
Mm, what?
Which one?
Dick-dicks.
What are they?
They're tiny little antelope.
Are they?
Mm.
Are they good eating?
Very cute. Good eating. No, that'd be the springbok.
Oh, yeah.
You can eat the springbok.
Springbok sausages.
Mm.
Biltong.
Mm.
Beautiful.
Anyway, we digress.
Yeah.
Doesn't
rather have a
look
shot
too
of tequila,
appetizing.
To be honest.
Well, it looks a bit like tequila.
Nothing like a shot in the morning.
Yeah, just pretend, Carl.
Okay, it's going to make you feel good inside and out. Let's do them all together. You
all
just
right.
Got to shot it, and then you've got to suck on the orange.
What about us funsters?
Suck on the orange.
Oh,
just
sorry.
Do it, Carl. Just do it. All right, ready?
Tastes like cough medicine.
Mmm.
Oh, it's not a good orange.
I don't know
orange.
What that... No, I didn't get a good orange either, but it actually tastes all right.
Yeah.
We'll be back in half an hour, Carl, with some more fun and crazy healthy ideas.
She's been hanging out with the health people. She's just like... I used to do that when I was sick. I wish I didn't find that so funny.
And thank God you do. Because other people will write in and say, how immature is that bloke who sits next to you, Lisa?
Right.
Months, I'm going to be checking out the benefits of hula hooping in the next half an hour, Carl and Lisa.
One crazy moment then, Emma, I thought you were at Sexpo.
You did that just so you'd hear her laugh, didn't you?
She doesn't know what's behind her. It looks very strange.
I don't want to know. Get her away.
That's right. Keep the blinkers on, as your dad would say. Oh, great crossword as well. Sport time now with Cam, who's not there.
Wedge there.
Those shorts are back, are they? Those sort of 60s shorts, aren't they?
No, I wasn't talking about that wedge. I was talking about the shoe.
See, I didn't even. Yes. So I'm going to get blamed for that.
Down at the
I
feet.
Suppose. Today at 9.com.
Yeah, he said it.
Dear Lisa. Well,
maybe I just led you on.
Dear Lisa. Yeah.
You know. The species will be back in half an hour.
Okay, Emma, Lisa. I've got a suggestion on what the baby bottlenose should be called. You ready?
Okay, what is it? Yes.
Stubby.
Shut up, Carl.
It's called, not surprisingly, Wakey Wakey.
Good morning. Hello. Wake up.
You're snoring, Carl.
Sweetie. No.
Are you just hoping?
I just remember what we used to say after Wakey Wakey.
Are you gonna get up? Come on, baby.
There's another version you can get that actually finishes that line.
We're not on yet, are we?
Yeah, we are.
Sweetie.
Yes?
Are you gonna get up?
Okay.
He already is,
Pam. Come on, baby.
Oh. Lisa Wilkinson.
We've been awake since 3 o'clock this morning.
That is a very good point. I have been up for now 4 hours.
That's right.
Beef burgundy pie. And this is it right here, Carl. 100% chunky, pure beef. And, Carl, it's very unfortunate that you're not here this morning, so I'm graciously going to have to accept these calories on your behalf.
Pie.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Once you go back on honeymoon, yeah, that'll serve you.
It's like sweet music. It's like angels dancing on my tongue, Carl.
I hate you, Steve Jacobs. Thank you, mate. Hope you get food poisoning.
Good morning, Stevie.
Morning to you, Lisa. Gee, Alicia likes to have a good whinge, doesn't she?
Yes.
Hey, I tell you. I've offered
free
tickets to the Dragons versus the Tigers.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a Saints fan, but St Kilda.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I don't want those.
Your mistake. Don't worry about it.
They're free.
Says that his new superpower is no good. He's going to play Stretch Armstrong, and that's where you can stretch any part of your body. He says, what can you do with that? That's like the worst superpower you can have. Youth is wasted on the young. Now, coming up next, we got...
You don't need any more time. You don't need any more.
Finish while you're strong.
Oh, man, she is a funny broad, as they say. And as you know, I'm fully into the UFO stuff.
I know only too well that just, you're fully into it.
Yeah. Any aliens watching? I've still got 2 free tickets to the Dragons game.
What, no takers?
Yeah. Well, the Lizard Queen over here doesn't want them.
That's nasty. Hey,
that is the worst thing anyone has said to me, and Carl has said many nasty things.
Let's get a hit of the weather with the nasty one.
Carl, because you're not worth the hang.
Oh!
Wow! That's them's fighting words.
Oh. Giddy up. All right, let's have a look at the weather. This is what's going on around the country today, and there's some showers down the east coast. It is looking good in... Sit down. It is looking good in Cairns, 27, and Brisbane, 21. A few late showers possible on the Gulf Coast.
You're in trouble.
Showers about the top of 15. 1 degree in Perth and 16 degrees the maximum. Alice Springs, fine and 24, and Darwin, 33 degrees today. What do you want? What? What is it? The SJ has just about had enough. Mm-hmm. The Jakenator says, leave the building. Well, it's that easy.
Such power. I wish it worked that way for me.
Look at your TV.
It's a big Oh. Did you do that?
Keep going, the weather's important.
Or is it the aliens? I've finished the weather. Do you not even listen to what I say?
I don't even like you anymore.
Idiot! Did we get all the weather there?
Oh, no.
Welcome back to the program. Stevie Jacobs is Alicia's captive for the weekend.
What is
and,
she writing?
Well, we will find out what she's writing. Well, the horrible name by Stevie.
We made up.
Has him all wrapped up for this weekend.
The SJ is humiliated.
Finds Lisa. Oh.
We're back tomorrow, everyone. Yeah.
Somebody stepped on a cat.
Gee, that felt good.
Wow. Wow, that was perfect. Good tea.